This is gonna be really awkward if someone walks by my room because I'm using my windows as lighting right now. Hey YouTube, it's Taylor and I'm here with another Sunday video. A Sunday video. I don't know. So guys, today's video is going to be... I don't even know what video I'm recording. What? I have so many videos to record. Which video am I recording today? Someone's walking by. So anyway guys, today's video is going to be a video that I kind of just randomly thought up. I've seen people do this where it's kind of like what to do in a hotel, fun things you can do, insert something. So today's video is fun things you can do in your dorm room. Because for all of you that don't know, I am in college and on occasions I don't feel like leaving my dorm room because I'm very not... I don't like talking with people. I don't know. This video, I mean, can really be for anyone. You could do it, again, like I said, in a hotel. I mean, a lot of these things kind of go hand in hand with any situation you're in. Let's get started. Redecorate your room. Sleep. Do your homework. Nope. Try to understand why your roommate's so messy. Jump from one bed to the other. Just kidding, don't do that because it was scary as hell. Oh my god, no, I'm totally... Nope, I did it. Sleep again. Try to understand how you made it into college. Fruit snacks. How did I even make it into college? Attempt to make something edible in the microwave and then realize you don't have any food because you're in college and you're poor. I don't have any food, so... Sleep again! Draw a picture and hang it on the wall. Have a conversation with yourself because you have no friends.
So Taylor, how was your day?
My day was great. How was yours?
It was actually really good.
But then my roommate showed up.
Oh!
Oh! I like you. I like you too.
And then your roommate decides to show up, so...
Then it's time to leave your room.
Wait, Taylor.
I just remember I have a class to get to.
Sorry. Okay, bye.
So guys, that's the video for this week. I hope you enjoyed it. It was super fun making and it was kind of just a fun way to just sit around and like think of really, really weird things to do while you're in your room. Also, not gonna lie, I do half of those things in my room. So guys, remember to like and subscribe to my channel for new videos every Sunday. I hope you guys have an amazing day, night, wherever you are, and I will see you next Sunday.